What have you done? Good evening, Detective. My name is Claude. You are looking for Adelinda, yes? A friend of mine was one of her victims, so we have the same goal. This is the second town I have followed Adelinda to, but I simply cannot catch her. I recently saw her run into the abandoned cathedral. Perhaps if we work together, we'll be able to make her pay for her crimes.
Jean-Pierre and I were normal once. He was a handsome boy, and wore no mask. We spent all our time together, dreaming of performing in the circus. But one day, we did something we could not undo. We opened a terrible book. Oh, how I wish we had never touched it. On that day, the world as we knew it came to an end.
Wonderful. We're on the right track now, Detective. We simply must catch her. Here. This may be useful later. I've been attending to the traveling circus, trying to win an audience with Adelinda.
No.
But she refused to see me or accept my gifts. So one day, when she was alone, I followed her into an alley, but another man, Philippe, got in my way. It was the first and last time he would ever do so.
Stop following us! We've done nothing wrong!